Okay, we are now descending into the underground caverns of Ryukyu Mura. See there, stalagmites and stalactites. Ooh, and it's dripping water all over the place. Okay, so it's a little dark in here, so I got a little light. So. This is pretty. Look at all that.
Feel the humidity here.
Yep. Lots of stalagmites and stalactites. Okay, now you can hear lots of water. We are almost at the deepest part of the cave. Check all that water. This is all underground water. These are also known as sacred sites. Look how low the roof is here. And there are spots where it's grown past the handrails. And it's got a drip of water down my back. Oh! People are getting frightened down here now. Okay. We are coming to the exit of the caves. Here's some ancient drainage from World War II, I think. That could be more modern, actually. But here we are. Hear the rain. Hear the river. Here come the stairs. And here is one of the steepest escalators you will ever see in your life.
Yogi sensei.
This thing is about 45 degrees, and it's, you don't want to lean backwards when you're going up this thing.
Bring your hand to take your picture.
It's kind of strange. Like, we're going up 45 degrees, but it almost looks like we're moving flat. It's a optical illusion. Look at how slanted these lamps are. See how slanted the lamps are? What?